This is day number 10 of the tactics puzzles. So today we have a few minutes only actually because it was a very busy day. It's already kind of evening here. And soon my wife will come and we will watch probably maybe a movie together. But before that, let's try to solve maybe a few puzzles. So here we are, black to move. Material is equal. Know, this is unprotected. So bishop is other bishop is defended once, attacked once. Those kind of situation, maybe we can get something out of it. Wow. The back rank. Ha! I was thinking to winning something, but maybe it's not. Tricky. Takes, takes here. The queen e4. It's not possible to take because it rook goes back. Wow. Oh, maybe you can take here and then it's a check and then the pawn. Probably that's it, no? Actually, it would be winning actually the other bishop also. Oh, so I should actually really give up the exchange. Yeah, black is pretty good here. Okay, let's go for the next one, maybe one more. White to move. Okay, but he's not captured by playing this one. It. And white is better. Yeah, black probably wins this pawn, but despite this, still have an extra pawn. Okay, so maybe one more. Let's do one more. White to move, white to move. So, the black king is looks a little bit vulnerable, but actually, what to do? Actually, this is hanging. Like this, and then block. La. So it's not that easy because you can just block it. So it's not even big question. Okay, one more thing, maybe taking here or oh, this is hanging. Okay, so first of all, what's about this one? We can check and take this one. So we are winning an exchange actually. Oh, that's the point. As this, so we are still checkmate and so we win the exchange, okay. Okay, guys, well done. So, how many puzzles did I do? Five. So, three puzzles we did today. This one, okay, let me do a few checkmate puzzles also. This is day 41 actually, I think, of the checkmate puzzles. Hello Rakhav, nice to see you. Hello Ronnie. Okay, we saw the backs for the exams. How did it go? So now white to move mate into, wow, this is a surprising one. For me it's a little bit surprising, how can this be a checkmate? Like Black has so many pieces around the king. Well, queen e5 probably. I see the knight moves, then this is the checkmate. Pawn moves, then this is the checkmate. King moves, then this is the checkmate. Okay, next one. Wait to move. This is tough. Or not? If you can capture like this, that's a checkmate, yeah? If he takes here, that's a checkmate. But if he just plays b6? Ah, so we play a5 actually. No matter what he was, we take it to the checkmate. Okay, let's go for the next one. Wow, this is a checkmate. Maybe just move if it takes, take the checkmate. Take. Any pawn moves we take. Okay, two more. White to move, mate in two. So let's go. Beautiful, I think knight c7 is the move. Bishop takes, that blocks the rook's rank. Takes, then that blocks the bishop. And yeah, king cannot move, yeah. So it's, and if he moves anywhere else, then we just. Tries to look and give you the checkmate here. Okay guys, one more final one for today. White to move, mate in two. That's it. I don't even edit. Let's checkmate. 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 Did it. Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Hope you had a wonderful day. And yeah, tomorrow we will do some more puzzles. This was a little bit short today, I know, but. Let's hope to have more time for tomorrow. Okay, thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.